Oh yeah, this is your first time bouldering outside?
First time bouldering outdoors. Only a heat check.
Damn, dude.
Compared to those like dinos and slabs. That's my bread and butter. It's all Damn. Those shenanigans. This is real climbing, I feel like.
Oh! Oh yeah, come on with it now. Let me see what you got. Give it to me. Show no funk, yeah. Let me tell you something. Time to let it all go. Yeah. Change the channel and clear the air. Time to get your ass up out that chair. The time is right and you're right on time. And all you gotta do is just cut that line.
Come on.
Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
First move. Grab this. I think Steph went for this one. And he went tight.
Yeah. So I can see how that kitchen this
way. Yeah. So first it's here, there, this is not like, a great hole. But once you like, feel these are like super big jumps. Mm-hmm. Like, so you just kind of slap the right side like, and then
are you just working on the edge up.
I mean, you can back. Get this, there's no hole. I guess I could bump here and then move the heel.
You don't really need a spot with those. So it's super cheap. Oh yeah.
It does.
I don't think I can do that.
Oh no.
Come on,
you
got it.
Come on.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, you know how I feel about that sit start.
Yeah.
But I'm glad I found something that worked, honestly. I found a heel hook that made it doable.
Nice.
Fun problem overall, a good introduction to climbing.
Come on, drummer. Huh. Give me a little bit of funk now. Now, wait a minute. We got to break this down. I'm gonna show you what we're working with real quick. Check this out. Bass man and the drummer with the nasty beats. You gotta keep it sweet so you can move your feet.